You're not very chatty, Darnell.
Will you shut the fuck up?
I'm just like a social butterfly by nature, you know?
Hey, do you want to be my jail cell BFF without the forced rape?
Look, man, can't you see that I'm dealing with some real deep shit?
Can't you just see I'm trying to reach
out? Hey, guard!
Hey, guard! You know?
Guard!
Back the...
Hey, wait. Hey.
You fucking with me?
Are you fucking... Back the fuck up, us!
I will jump on the other side and...
You trying to...
Tell that fuck?
Oh, yeah. This motherfucker here. Yeah, dude, that's like one of the things I like to do. I like to play the oboe, too. And I do parkour. That's just like a couple fun facts about me. You know what I mean?
Talk to me. Tell me. I want to know you. Come on, man. I want to get inside of you, Darnell.
What's your vibe? What do you do? What do you do, man? I want to know about you. Like, I want to know your thing. You know? What's up with you? Tell me.
I knit sweaters.
What? No way.
Yeah.
Come on.
Yeah, come on. I knit sweaters.
No, you can't.
Yeah, I can.
No, you can't.
Yes, I can.
No, you can't.
Yeah, I do, man. I could knit the fuck out of a big, nice sweater.
Hey, nut job. Someone just paid your bail.
Oh, yeah?
Who the fuck will pay his bail?
Yo, Poopsie, the window you're gonna break in this house is on the second floor.
Yeah, second story window. No problem.
We're only gonna have about 30 to 40 minutes with the house empty. I need you to get in there, get up to the second floor where his diamond vault is. It's probably where he keeps the card.